ether. This cabin looks nice. Ship, but it's sinking. That's just the carpeting. What? This is soft. Yeah, that's cold, cold, cold. This is completely unthinkable. They're liars. Or the what? They were not a bazillion water type will get on it. Let's not talk about bulkhead tonight now. We have to go outside into the bigger deck. To the proper deck, I mean. We have to get to the bow. This is the only speed that I can go when I run. This is the captain's quarters. Because it doesn't even go onto the, just go into the wrong place. No. It's bow. Let's go. The artist. I just boarded this ship 1 hour ago. And the ship was on land. While the ship was sinking, I just waited and went like, onto the ship. Jack, when I was up, I can fly, Jack. And the ship started to sink much easier and faster. So I just started to risk my life and get inside the ship while it was sinking. And suddenly, the lights where I was my deck, I left all my stuff there. So I just ran back there. So I had a tablet charging in there. And it started to... It took my tablet. Now it's going to turn off all the lights. Sat there for a few minutes. What was the whole ship? And a few people died because they had a hypothermia. So I just waited onto the ship while it sank. With 3 more other people called Maya, the cutie, and Rubik's Q Pro 101 and get 8837. Well, we just did a new thing in the future. Oh. There we go. Oh my god. My charging tablet just turned off the... There's someone there. I think all the passengers died. Instead of being upset, that guest too. Internet split in half. I'm not drowning. There's the port. There's the port. Never let go. Never let go. My God. Ooh. The ship is... This stuff is cold. Ooh. Gonna have to just now put onto people's heads to get some warm. Okay, so today's degrees is 14 degrees in the ocean. Breaking news. I watched the news on there. On that aisle right there, if I get onto it before I don't go to the play button. Oh, another ship. This time. Okay, I'm the captain of the ship. I'm gonna turn off the engines. Looks pretty, a pretty nice day. It said the ship was turnable, so it could turn in any second. Well, I think this is the Queen Mary. It's gonna go into my cabin. My cabin should be somewhere here. Ooh! Oh no. Reach the water. Ah! Oh my God. Wait, let me see if my funnel fees are okay. Well, there's not. My funnel fees are okay. No, they're not. They're already off the ship. Speaking of which, I have to... upper deck to see what's happening with the ship. But I don't know what the heck the ship is named. First of all, let me see at the bottom because our ship is not going turning too well. We just have one propeller. Great. This happens every ship. We can only have one propeller instead of the Titanic and the I have to get up on board. Oh, please don't tell me that my ship is up sinking. Long. He died from drowning and hyperthermia long. What the bow? Need to go to my captain's quarter. Pretty nice day. I have to go up to my the captain's quarters. The ship. No one gets off of the ship. What are these weird propeller thingies on there? Moving the ship. If there's anything bad happening. People, wait. Thinking yet. Declare unsinkable. The captain has to not go down with the ship. The heck? What are the flares up there? I don't trust people with flares. Because that on my last ship that I just tried to do. It's just broken. Because all that reckless things. I hope you enjoyed the video because God bless, this stuff is bad.